In this video, we discuss about a recent news provided by World Meteorological Department. The news is that the El Nino returns on Pacific Ocean. So let's we get to know if it occurs, how its impact on Indian climate or Indian monsoons. Before to know the impact of El Nino on Indian monsoons, you have must knowledge about El Nino phenomena. Here first we point out a island which is Mascarene Island. In El Nino phenomena, we know that the high pressure conditions occurs in Australia and its surrounding regions, and for that reasons the Mascarene Island high pressure intensity decreases, and so on, where in normal phenomena or La Nina phenomena, southeast monsoon very active due to high intensity high pressure in Mascarene Island, but in El Nino southeast monsoons weak, and that's why Indian monsoonal seasons delay and rainfall also very less on Indian subcontinent, and final result the disturbance create in agricultural activity a cause of insufficient rainfall.